short animated film review. A second year film by CalArts experimental animation student Mathieu Libman. We will watch parts of the movie and listen to the lovely poetry.
Here's a man who you might not know lives without a pinky toe. Most feet have five digits, but his left had only four, which made him ever so slightly unbalanced when he'd stand on the floor.
So the man is very sad and stressed when he finds out that his pinky toe is missing. The story is very original. Text is a lovely poetry. The story develops and the main character is trying to solve his missing toe problem. To find some solutions, he tries to distract himself with art, movies, theater. He decides to go traveling. He visits Egypt and Japan. Then he visits his mom, and she reveals to him that he was actually born without his pinky toe. The man eventually understands that before he was too concentrated on himself and his problem. Happy end. Listen to the conclusion.
He was surrounded by love that he failed to see, because all he was thinking was me, 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 me. With good all around him, it's his job to engage, but this he neglected when he chose to feel rage. His issue was something that he could not choose, but after all, who doesn't mind some extra space in their shoes?
Thank you for watching my review. You can watch the full movie Pinky Toe on Vimeo website. Like, share, subscribe.